Hello, my name is Pastor Stanley No. I'm from Matlala. The problem or challenges that brought me here at Charis, we had a lot of problems in the ministry and also in the house. The problem of rebellious kids, we were sick in bodies, and everything was not going well in the ministry. But what happened today is very surprising, it's amazing, because the man of God prophesied with precision. He told us about all our problems in such a way that we can see today that our problems are over. And from now onwards, he told us about the breakthrough that is about to come right now. So we must keep on going because the devil is trying to block us. Now today, we have met a man of God, and he told us everything that we wanted to hear, and he encouraged us. We thank God for that. Thank you very much, in Jesus' name. Amen. The first prophecy that he told us, he spoke about a generational curse in the family, and he spoke about the rebellious kids in our house. And this is exactly what we know is happening. And the other thing, when he prayed for us, we felt such a mighty anointing in our lives. And at the end of the day, we got delivered and we are free. Because the Bible says, he who the Son sets free is free indeed. We are free today. The man of God laid his hand on us. We are free. Thank you.
My name is Cynthia. All that my husband has already said, yes, it was. And I thank God because the issue of breakthrough that the man of God mentioned, it was a confirmation to me because God had already told me about the breakthrough. It's just that I was confused hearing God saying, this is the time for breakthrough for us. But as I was looking at what is happening in the house and what is happening in the ministry, I was just confused. But he confirmed it, the man of God confirmed it, that is, this is the our time for breakthrough. And I thank God because we felt the power of God when he was praying for us. Thank you.
I want to say to the men of God out there, each and every one of us has a problem. In one or the other, there's always a problem because the devil out there is fighting. What I've seen, there is power in this Charis Missionary Church. Whomever or everyone who wants to be helped, would be to be delivered, to be prayed for, can easily come to Charis. Everybody is welcome. And then surely there is help in this place. Surely God is here. Amen.
Father, I release anointing upon your servant now. Look at this anointing coming to this man now and his wife. Anointing of healing. Anointing. I release it. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take it in the name of Jesus. Something that is coming out. Satan was using it to block you. It's coming out. Come out, you broken thing. Come out. Vomit it! Take it! He's vomiting this man. Take it! Come on, vomit it! Take it in the name of Jesus. Can you see, Mama, your husband vomiting here? I'm sure you have never seen your husband like this. Yeah? Take it in the name of Jesus! Out in the name of Jesus! Vomit it! In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. Jesus' name.
The meeting is like this.